of 2017. Now, many thanks are in order. Firstly, thank you, seniors, for electing me to represent you as your class president. Next, my wonderful parents who raised me and still love me. Congratulations, I've become one of you. An adult. To my sister Ina, enjoy your next 2 years of high school. They will be quicker than you think. To all my friends and my fellow class officers, thanks for being friends with me for so long and putting up with me. Lastly, I want to thank the faculty, administration, and staff because we would not be here without them. Funny story, I almost didn't graduate. That would have been awkward. Yeah, I was missing an economics credit. But I managed to complete the online course on time with an 89. So, even virtual teachers know me well. UGA, if you're watching this, I'm a changed man now, all right? I learned my lesson, okay? I thought you voted for me because you thought I was better, but I learned more than anyone else. That is not the case. I have my faults, self-doubts, demons. I haven't always made the right choice. But tonight is a celebration of you and your accomplishments. And looking back what we've been through, we all know that we had to stumble and fall in order to reach this nexus of opportunities. Whether we chose to dig that hole ourselves or it was some forced error, it was at these moments, these dark moments where you find yourself, your real self, and you reflect and you seek escape. But through friends, family, and will, you climbed out of the abyss triumphantly, more tenacious than ever, and the end product is you. You are the most extraordinary, creative, beautiful person that I was lucky enough to meet. And as we stand here before a door, a closed door, we have a lot of questions to ask. Where do we go from here? What's the next step? I don't know. You have to make that decision for yourself. But during my presidency, this is what I learned. Stay true to yourself no matter what path you take. I can tell you this, when bad days come, and they will come, never lose yourself. Everything that has ever happened until this moment, good or bad, has shaped you, and you matter. Sure, enduring the apparent darkness is a terrible onus to bear, and there are multiple in life, but they are necessary for us to rise, to learn, to embrace, to grow. It makes me so happy to see where we've become after 13 quick, yet extremely long years. C.S. Lewis once said, "Isn't it funny how day by day nothing changes, but when we look back, everything is different?" I can't agree more. As your president, I believed I was your role model, but in truth, you became mine. You inspired me to rise. Therefore, class of 2017, I want to thank you for the impact you made on me and the West Hall family. And now we can finally say, I did it my way. Okay, hold on. It's not appropriate. Okay, here we go.
And now the end is near. And so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I've traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I planned each charted course. I found myself without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway. Much more than this, I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way. Yes, we did it our way.
That's amazing. Now,
So now, seniors, please rise and join me in the turning of the tassel.
Supposed to be top of the world.
It was a legendary.